example, if I would open that chest, there would be something...
I don't think so.
No, it actually doesn't work that way.
It's just random.
I wondered about that at first, but over my many playthroughs, it has been very random.
Yeah, labyrinth, whatever you call it, pronounce.
A maze.
Yeah.
Labyrinth works. Same thing, as far as I know.
Yeah, I know.
Maze, yeah, but when in the labyrinth, be very, very careful to avoid David Bowie.
Indeed.
Yep. Although I have to say, he looks quite hot in that movie, with all the makeup and such.
Very true, very true.
I clearly have very... some information on that movie or something.
Yeah, look it up. Or have you seen Pan's Labyrinth?
No.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good movie.
I've seen that.
Is it recommended to have watched that, or...?
Pan's Labyrinth has gotten awards, I think.
Why do I not even listen to you guys?
Well, if I should watch it, then just tell me afterwards the name. So I'll have forgotten for sure, so...
Oh, great!
Well, have you watched that Spanish movie, The Orphanage? No. Yeah, The Orphanage, I think.
No.
I haven't seen that one.
By the same maker. It's Spanish. It's quite good. Creepy, a bit.
The Orphanage, you said?
Yeah, The Orphanage.
Oh, okay.
Why are we talking about movies while killing people anyway? It's a bit...
Well, why not? I mean...
Well, this is a let's play, not a let's review movie.
It's a co-op let's play.
I mean, sure, you can go discuss the, you know, the current economy or anything if you like, really.
What economy?
Yeah, there's no economy whatsoever. Money is bullshit.
What are you guys shooting?
Dead guy.
Apparently empty entities.
Oh. Watch out, Claptrap! Crom? What's that name?
That looked weak.
Yeah, he
and
is going
to. Turret pointing at me.
You know, technically he should be standing where I'm pointing with my laser.
You guys should decide quickly, either there or there. Come on, quickly. Either there or there.
There.
I don't know.
Where?
Exactly, there. That was a joke.
Okay, he is manning a turret up there that somebody could rush.
Where?
A certain somebody
exactly?
Who could turn invisible.
I don't know exactly where it is, so I'm just gonna run for it.
Yeah, it's just at the end.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I'm not invisible for that long.
Well, you should be.
Now I'm in the middle of two groups of bandits. Great. Still have time to loot, though. But...
Well, there's time to loot. Everything is fine.
Yeah, actually, you get 100 SP for reviving. Nice.
Which really
is
nothing.
You thought I was lying about that or something, huh?
No, I was just noticed that.
Oh, as opposed to when I mentioned it last week, and you thought I was lying.
I like how these bruisers are just, you know, walking up to me slowly.
They're not the fastest one. Ouch. Okay, where is the...
Just run up.
Stupid feral.
It's always just running up and...
Aw, shit.
That's stuff.
This isn't fun, I'm gonna die here, I just feel it. There's a midget coming out for me.
I already died. I'm sad.
Whoops.
Yeah, you nailed it. I actually remember getting lost here, somehow.
How did he get lost in a path that just goes up?
Skills.
first time playing this room.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. It's still just a path leading up.
Aw, fuck.
That's badass.
Anthony, behind you. I'm down. Just thought I'd point that out.
I'm not in the best situation myself.
Wow, you were lagging all over the place there on my screen. It was like you were in the animation where you went down on your knee.
I actually got a quickly second one.
Oh, fuck, man! Help me.
I'm working on it. Damn. Damn. Yes, I did it somehow.
I'll start throwing some grenades.
Ah, good job, everyone.
Whoa! And it's a sidearm. As a loot.
Oh, wait, I picked it up by accident.
It's not by accident, you're a looter.
No. No, I was picking up the money. If you want, you can have it.
Thank you. My help. Or did
you? I'm always watching you, friend. She's always watching us. That's kind of creepy. Stalker.
Possibly perverted.
Did you guys get that one chest that was on the way here?
I saw it, yeah.
But I didn't. Oh, there's stuff here.
That one.
And lots of looting.
Indeed.
Yeah, I got another bobblehead.
Charging up the hill and then looting the way down.
Yeah, because
it's over here.
As I remember, loot despawned for quite a long time, I think.
You have to leave the zone.
Shortcuts for the win.
Hmm, not that much to loot, in fact, but...
Huh?
No, there isn't that much to loot.
Well, not now, but we looted everything what we could to our way up there. Now we need to get back.
I didn't really loot while a maniac on a turret was shooting at me for some strange reason.
Indeed, I had different priorities as well.
Well, I kind of happen. I just grab everything.
Yeah, you're just possessed by Busted Witch currently, so.
When a maniac in a turret is shooting at me, my priority is not to loot, but to smell the roses. Because I'm surely going to die.
Hey, you want nice ones for your funeral, right?
Don't you want to die as a rich guy?
What's the point in that?
I don't know.
You're gonna use your
it's
earthly.
It's not. How do you buy video games with money?
That's why it's overrated.
I'd prefer to die listening
it's
to smooth
overrated.
Jazz. Smooth jazz. It takes the edge off impending death.
Well, is that why? Never mind. Actually.
What?
Sorry, loot box can't go help people.
Nice. Ooh, that's a sniper rifle here. Busted.
Sniper and an assault rifle down the cave there in the loot box. I think that's what they were. They weren't pistols, so.
An assault rifle that's bad and another... Ooh, a 4x corrosive sniper rifle. That might be good.
Let's equip it.
That should be really good, probably.
It'll be good against something later in the game that's weak against corrosive, that's sure.
AKA Lost Boss?
No.
No?
He's weak against fire.
Last Boss is weak against everything.
Yes, he's weak against showing up and firing bullets at him.
Yeah.
He's weak against the just showing up part, let alone the bloody bullets. Anthony will probably just punch him to death.
my tanking.
I have no idea where I am all of a sudden.
Wait, you don't?
Oh, okay.
That was a fast second wind.
Because that guy was burning. That's why I love this gun.
You look ridiculous with that tiny pistol, though. Just pointing that out.
Just look at the model, how he's holding it.
I always thought that brick looked rather
holding,
gangster, gonna pop a cap in somebody's ass, sort of, when he's got a pistol out.
Oh. What? That's... grenade popped. Back to me.
Well, my grenade did like 2,000 damage there. That's
it's
not too bad.
Not bad, but still not impressive.
Well, I threw 4, so you know, no, 3 actually. So that works.
That last grenade was useless. They're dead.
Ooh, I'm taking that. Just thought I'd say that.
What's that SMG does?
What? It's 4 times,
Okay, where now? So, oh, maybe I should level up.
So you finally got bored of my SMG.
No, I'm actually just gonna put that one in the other slot and then compare them.
Wait, is that a repair kit? Oh no, it's not. Okay. Right.
Right, so turn in.
Finally.
Yeah, it's been a while. Someone way back there. TK,
yeah, someone...
Zonas.
Yeah,
oh,
Zonas.
That's an excellent idea. I'm on it.
Thanks.
Yeah, let's turn in first quest to Earl, then go to the Rust Commons.
Aderna!
Sorry. Changing quest, or looking where it was.
Oh. Louis.
We got this cooperation thing down pat.
Indeed, it took a while. Quite
and,
a while.
Well, like we didn't realize. We thought cooperation had to do with sticking together. Apparently it has to do with one dipshit
running
off
away.
And positioning himself next to the teleporter.
And one person just being the dedicated looter.
Mm-hmm.
But we didn't even have to decide that part, so that's really effective.
Yeah. And somebody getting their medic level up doesn't hurt either, apparently.
Yeah.
Though strangely, it's the person that runs off like a whatever and stands next to the teleporter, so that's not cool.
And then I wonder what exactly is it that you do, Aterna?
Shoot stuff.
Support, regenerate
our
ammo.
You have the medic, you have the one that goes to the teleporter, you have the looter, and then there's Aterna.
Well, there's the tank. There's the tank, which draws the aggro, and I just, you know, deal damage.
Yeah, and support
and,
other people.
And support, so...
Yeah.
By regenerating our ammo. Out of our asses.
He is our magical free ammo vendor.
Fairy. Let's say fairy.
I'd prefer to be a vendor.
He's our magical
walking vending
fairy.
Machine is better than a fairy in my book.
No, you're a fairy.
Fairies are overrated.
You're overrated.
Don't go there, Anthony. No.
Come back.
Oh, right. That was a teleport.
Sit.
I thought Anthony had, you know, used that again.
Why Rust Commons West? I thought it was East.
I thought it was West.
That was East.
I'm pretty sure it's West.
It is West. It is West.
I didn't look quite well at it, so maybe, yes. Maybe
well, it's still all the way up north.
Yeah.
How long have
you
been playing?
East or West, it's North.
I've been playing for 2 hours-ish.
Maybe.
I don't know at what time exactly we started, so...
Spawning and...